grew up watching a lot of old black and white movies with my father, and so he's a very big fan of the lives of Ella Fitzgerald and Ella James. So this one goes out to my father.